Hello, welcome to our apartment in Bangalore. Come inside. So today we're going to do a little apartment tour. Right now, Ash and I are living in Bangalore and we have a really nice apartment here with a lot of cool things around it. So I thought I would give you a little tour. So the first thing when you come in the apartment is the foyer. So this apartment is pretty small, so we don't have a puja room or anything, but the owners made this area here, which is really nice with a nice lamp and with the Buddha. And this is where I put my puja setup, my goodies and everything. And then you're already in the apartment. It starts with the fridge and then you come into the kitchen slash living room. So this apartment is a studio. That means it's everything together. So we have the kitchen with the living room and the bedroom together, and the only thing that separates it is this room divider that we have. But honestly, I like the size. We like smaller places, so for us this is really convenient right now to be here. On this side we have the kitchen, and it's not too much cutting space, but we have two stove burners, so that's really nice. And we even have a nice chimney. We even have a nice chimney, which I really like. And I also really like our living room setup. We've been in a lot of Airbnbs where I hated the couch, but in this one I really love the couch. It's nice and firm and it's very big. And this is where we've been hanging out for the last couple of weeks because we got super sick after Mahashivratri. We've been just laying down and watching everything that is on Netflix. If you want to have some recommendations, I think I've watched everything so far. Just tell me in the comments. And then the next thing you see is our bedroom. This is our bedroom. It's nice, but it's cozy. We have a full body mirror and this even has a light in it. I just don't know how to install it. And my favorite part about the bedroom is the big window, because daylight comes inside and you can sit here. So this is literally what I dreamed of as a kid. I always wanted to have a nook like this where I can read my books and sit. I feel like a princess. And if you open the curtain, you can even open the whole window and you have a pretty nice view. And here you can already see one of the coolest features. We have a huge pool, and then you see all the other houses. And I didn't mention it yet, we are actually in a high rise. Well, luckily we're only on the 9th floor. This up there is the 33rd floor.
And this is our closet, but I'm not gonna open it because you don't wanna get shocked, guys.
So then the last part of the apartment is the bathroom, and it's really nice. We have a mirror that you can light up, which is really nice for when I'm doing my makeup. We have lots of storage space here and there, and a big sink. And what I actually like the most about this, A, this has a shower, like not only a bucket, it has a real shower. And B, it has a huge window, come inside, in the shower. So you always get fresh air. I mean, of course I'm not having it open while I'm showering, you know, but like in the meantime when you're not showering, you can have this big window open. And they even put like a curtain here so the window doesn't get dirty, and there's a really nice shower. So now I'm gonna show you actually the coolest part of this apartment, and that's the grocery store and the pool area. So let's go. This is actually the first time I'm living in a high rise, and I'm really glad we're only on the 9th floor, because on the 33rd floor I can literally feel the house moving. Like I feel like I'm on a ship or something. Maybe I'm just weird, but I can feel it.
So guys, this is the outdoor area, and I don't know if you know, but I love pools. We used to live in Florida and I was in the pool every day, but here we have been living here for a month and we did not use the pool once because we got so sick. I'm sorry, it's probably very windy, because we got so sick when we moved in. So let's go real quick and I'll show you the grocery store on the 33rd floor.
So now we're in the shopping area on the 33rd floor, and the first thing you see behind me is my favorite part. It's the bakery. They have really nice snacks. So they have all kinds of breads, they have cookies, they have pastries, they have puffs, I think they even have pizza, and it's all really yummy. And my favorite is donuts,
And Ash's favorite is Tutti Frutti. So let me know in the comments what's your favorite pastry.
Want to say hi in the video?
Hi.
This is everything tech related. I never go there, but I really like this because they have a lot of toys here, which I don't need, but wait, I'll show you this. Here she is.
Found Sailor Moon.
They even have clocks, they have painting supplies, cleaning supplies, and this is the vegetable store.
Here's the exit to one of the many terraces. Every house has a terrace on top where you can hang out, and then here's the store. So what's really cool is that they also deliver to the house free of cost, which was really good because we've been so sick, like I told you, so we could always order all the food home. And yeah, they have basically everything that you would want to find in a normal grocery store, and it's in my house. Is that cool or what? This is the rooftop. Like I said, all the houses have a really nice rooftop area, and I wanted to show you guys the view and just like the ambience up here. It's really nice, especially in the evening.
Have tulsi plants, and you can sit on these benches.
And if you look all the way behind me, there's a really cool mall. It's in walking distance. It has Starbucks, McDonald's, all the cool stores, Crocs, Forever 21. I really like that mall. And it also has like a playground, like a fun fair for kids in front. Let me get this one. Yes. So this house has a club room and a restaurant. And it also has a gym and a yoga studio and a dance studio, but that would just take too long to show you all of this. Baseline is really like staying here, so I hope you enjoyed our house tour. And so we just met someone who's watching our channel. His name is Montu Sonowal. Want to say hi?
Hi.